Hello everyone, it's a great, great pleasure to have you here. Madame the Minister Petra de Sutter. And all the journalists, all my colleagues. It's a great, great pleasure, as I said, an honor to be here today to open our very own Orange Digital Center.
And we are proud at company level with our partners to open this first ODC in Europe outside France.
So today we're proud to launch the Orange Digital Center. This is kind of the flagship, the umbrella of all what we're doing about digital inclusion to make digital accessible to all.
Thank you, of course, to everyone at Orange who contributed to this really wonderful project. I want to thank everyone who is working tirelessly to narrow the digital divide, everyone who is combating digital exclusion, and everyone who is committed to making a virtual difference in a real world. Thank you.
By opening this ODC at Bicentrale, we really connect all the dots and bring all partners, initiatives and people together in one hotspot, one hub for co-creation and creativity.